bodies. B. Part 2. Children, in part 1 of the birds and the body, you learned about the feathers. How do the birds fly? Kinds of feathers? And how these feathers help them to keep their body warm, give shape to their body, and help in flying. Children, you all might have seen the birds around your house. It has heart elongated beak. Beak is the nose as well as the mouth of the bird. It breathes as well as eat using its beak. The beak of the bird is very strong. Birds carry twigs, dry grass with beak and make nest. Their beak performs multifunction, that is, they use to weave the nest, to protect themselves, to communicate with each other, and to capture food. Different kinds of birds have different kinds of beak. The beak are suited to the kinds of food the bird eats. So in this part, you will learn about the beaks of the bird. Birds have no teeth. They cannot bite or chew. Their beak helps them to eat. The beak is bird's mouth. Beak also helps bird to build nest. You can tell what a bird eats by looking at its beak. Hummingbird has long thin beak. It drinks nectar with it. Parrot has strong curved beak. A parrot can easily crack open the nuts and the seed with its beak. Sparrow pick up at crusty with its short pointed beak. Pigeon and peacocks also have similar beak. Heron has long pointed beak. It catches fish with it, lifts it out of the water. A woodpecker has sharp pointed beak. It taps the bark of the tree, make a hole in the bark and pull out insects to eat. A duck has broad flat beak. It scoops up muddy water with it. The mud and the water flow out through the holes on the side. The duck then eats small plants and insects left behind in the beak. Eagles, vulture, and owl eat the flesh of animals, so their beak is strong, sharp, and hooked for tearing the flesh. So in part 1, you learned about the beak, how the beak helps the bird to eat. The bird uses its beak to build nest. Beak are suited according to the food they eat. Hummingbirds have long thin beak. Parrots have strong curved beak. Heron have long pointed beak. Woodpecker have sharp pointed beak. Duck has broad flat beak. Eagles have strong sharp hooked beak.